name is Jenny Hamilton. I'm the Executive Director of the New Orleans Ballet Association, and we want to thank you so much for being here for the culminating concert of our really celebrating our fall semester of classes here. We are in so appreciation of some of our partners here in St. Bernard Parish. This is now a partnership that was established in 1995 that's been ongoing ever since. And so we want to thank Ms. Fauchier, Charles Cassard, Fred Hebert, everybody here with the school system for making it possible for us to continue to partner and to bring these classes here in these gorgeous studios. And of course, this performance on this amazing stage. I was just telling Fred, you got the best stage in the city, the best theater in the city. So we want to thank them so very much. So if you'll please join me in thanking them for their continued partnership. And as always, this program does cost money to be able to produce and to pay the amazing Rebecca to teach these classes every week and everything that happens. And so the partner that has made that possible every single year since 1995 is Chalmette Refining. So Elizabeth couldn't be here tonight, but on behalf of Chalmette Refining and all of the employees, we are just so proud as NOBA to continue to partner with Chalmette Refining and to thank them so very, very much for the tremendous investment in this program and their belief in the arts and the power of the arts to make a difference in our lives and how important it is to have arts in our lives. So please again, join me in thanking Chalmette Refining for providing the funding. We also want to thank the St. Tammany Parish Arts Council, who provides a grant as well in partnerships. We want to thank them. Just a couple of things. Tonight, of course, you're going to see the beginning of the performance is going to be our students, all of our students. And we can tell you, I just spent time back there with them, and what amazing students they are, what amazing children. So you are doing an incredible job as parents and families, because they are one special group of kids. So thank you so much for allowing us to continue to be part of their lives. They're going to perform their hearts out for you. They're so excited backstage. The second part of the performance are students from our pre-professional program. So this program started in 1992 in partnership with NORD, and now we are at 12 centers in 3 parishes in partnership with organizations. Students can come and enter any center and start studying with us, and if they want, they can audition for our pre-professional program and move up, get the training, 20 to 30 hours a week of training, all completely tuition-free, study with some of the best artists in the world, and then go on to major in dance in college or study dance professionally and or dance professionally. So that's what our pre-professional program is. These are students that you see tonight that actually come to our center in Orleans Parish usually 5 to 6 days a week. So in addition to all their schoolwork, 20 to 30 hours a week, they're training and dancing. And so there will be an audition in January, on January the 19th, for our summer intensive programs and our pre-professional program. So if your child or you know someone who is interested in studying with some of these amazing artists like the Institute of Harlem, Alvin Ailey American Dance Theater, all these amazing companies that come in that they train with in the summer, please note that day, January 19th. Right after the performance, we're going to be outside because of two things. Number one, if you are returning in January, the week of January 29th, Ms. Susan wants you to complete a registration form that lets her know that you intend on coming back. Because if you're not, that opens up a spot for someone else who might want to come and study starting in January. So if you'll please see us right outside, and we'll have those for you. Also, because of the Hellas Foundation, they are underwriting tickets to our tango performance. This is the Tango Fire from Buenos Aires, Argentina, that will be at the Bahia Jackson on January the 27th. And you can get these $40 tickets for just $5, up to 4 tickets per family. So we have those for sale as well tonight. And that is January 27th at the Theater Performing Arts. So right after the performance, all the students are going to come up. We're going to take a quick photo. We're going to hand out certificates. And then they will be yours for a little while until they come back and we can get them changed out their costumes. So thank you so much for being here again. Congratulations to all of you. These students are fabulous. And we are so proud and honored to work with all of you. Thank you so much. So what did you think? Yeah? Absolute best part of our jobs is to come out and see everyone perform. They did so beautifully and we're so very proud of them. So we're gonna ask all of our students to join us right here on stage along with Miss Rebecca and Miss Millette. So this is Miss Millette White. She's one of our two education coordinators. She's gonna get them. She's the one who always does puts everybody in line for a photograph. And of course, our other education coordinator is Miss Susan Bensinger, who is on leave right now due to a family emergency. But so between Miss Millette and Miss Susan, They oversee all the classes at all the centers. It's about 500 youth, and we have about 500 senior citizens in our senior dance fitness program. And Millette just started this fall a program that we in partnership with the JCC, the Jewish Community Center, and is movement for patients with Parkinson's disease. And so that's a brand new program that we're doing at the Jewish Community Center that Millette has worked to create and to launch. And of course, the photographer is Mr. Jeff Strout. He's part of NOVA and has been with us for what, Jeff, about 15 years or more now?
Yes.
So our pre-professional students also, thank you so much for being here tonight to perform. They come from all over the city and drive out here after school to be here to perform for us. So we thank them so much and for their dedication. You know, if you come through our pre-professional program and you go to all the classes, you'll never see a Friday night football game. Isn't that amazing? That's how these students are so incredibly dedicated. They sacrifice so much for what they love, and that's dance and movement and health and wellness. Look forward. There you go. Smile big. Okay, parents, you got everything you need? All right. So pre-professional students, your excuse. Thank you again so much for being here. We're so proud of you. Our other students, if you will remain seated, because we have your certificates for you, okay? So Miss Rebecca is going to, and Miss Millette are going to call out your names and give you your certificate of completion for the fall semester. And this is the amazing teacher, Miss Rebecca, that makes all this happen.
Ambry Arias. Ambry.
Good job.
Tabitha Bauer. Giovanni Bienemi. She didn't, that's right. Celine Biak. Good job. Amberly Boudreau. Alea Clay. Tanaya Collins. Tia Collins. Riley Cosgrove, Bella Cuccia, Dakota Daniels, good job. Good job. Layla Deshaza, Maggie Diesendorf, Evelyn Doe, Jaden Easterwood, Harlem Epperson, good job, Bria, Sophia Futi. Oh, Foot. Dejanay Goodman. Evelyn Geets. And the other Evelyn is not here. Yes, she is. Evelyn? Of course, there you are. Kelsey Hambrace. Good job. Madison Harris. Good job. Olivia Hernandez. Good job. Journey Horn. Ava. Sophie Landry. Rachel Laurent. Jada Love. Good job. Jayla Love. Cicely Maynard. Good job. Kaylee Mullerine. Mellorine. Oh. Okay. Emma Mendoza. Ambelina Myers. Good job. Chelsea Netter. Okay. Chloe Ostendorf. Chloe. Mackenzie Patton. Brooklyn Pettifills. Good job. Mackenzie Richard. Oh, yeah, sorry. Addison Royer. Good job. Chloe Smith. Yay, Chloe. Jemiah Stewart. Majesty, she didn't come. Isla, sorry, Williams. Good job. Okay, anybody's name I didn't call? Okay, we'll get you one, okay?
Alexia Jenkins.
Alexia Jenkins.